Well, the Trans-Siberian Orchestra performed a big holiday concert tonight at the Sleep Train Arena.
Yeah, big crowd pleaser. Yeah. But before all that, they gave a Sacramento teen the surprise of her life.
How you feel more than words.
How about this? Courtney Long got a private concert from her favorite band in the ICU at Sutter Hospital. She was just diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. Courtney and her dad had tickets to tonight's show, but when they discovered that they wouldn't be able to go, they offered to give them away through the radio station 98 Rock. Then the radio station helped arrange for the band to come to Courtney instead.
I was really close to like their concert. It was almost a little bit better because they were here, and it was just amazing.
And to look into these children's eyes, to look into their parents' eyes, and just to share that moment with us, that breaks your heart.
Yeah, it's lots of fun.
Special moment there. Courtney also got to spend time with her favorite guitarist, Angus Clark, and got some autographs from the band.
And apparently the band said they'll keep in touch and see how she's doing in a year.
How cool is that?
Yeah, it is very cool. Yeah.